reason. The type women wanna keep it, and I was hoping it's 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Chanel is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. It's equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to roll with when he's got, making his way to the top. You don't think it's a common or just lame. People keep asking him, what's it? Giving that culture just a stand for an act. But no, he's a goof. Put a rock in the booth. He'll get you once and quicker than a shot of rocking with juice. Juice. Him and his crew on the ground is one of the best. Dedicated to the way you can get what you deserve. How and why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like his design is written in his head every time, before he even touches the key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How did he do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power.